vivo per lei da quando sai, la prima volta l'ho incontrata, non mi ricordo come mai, entrata dentro il cielo. Vivo per lei perché mi fa vibrare forte l'anima. Vivo per lei e non è un peso.
Vivo per lei, anch'io lo sai, e tu non esserne geloso. Lei è di tutti quelli che hanno un bisogno sempre acceso, come uno stereo in camera. Ti chiedo solo adesso fa, e anche per lui, per questo io vivo.
Born and associates at SwellenMark, and it's 3 hours to the opening function, and things are going rough as it usually goes, but it's looking good.
Why are you trying to take a far from the wall? Put it nearer to the wall.
I want to go.
You want it to be on the wall, you must go. You must not cut in the other guys get the rope. You must ask you.
Next year, one of the rules are for
us. Don't go.
David Longworth, what do you think about the project up to this point, just before opening?
It's been hectic the last couple of days, especially the weather. It's really given us a blow, but we're pretty much there. And, I think as a team, we've done very well.
Yeah, fantastic.
Thank you. Ek wil graag namens SwellenMark vir almal baie welkom heet vanavond hier so. Het is regtig vir ons een besondere voorreg om so baie mense vanavond hier te hê op hierdie besondere aand.
Satisfied?
Absolutely, and we're glad to be part of the new SwellenMark development here in Swellendam. Take a SwellenMark, welcomes all their customers, and we hope we have a fantastic time with you here in Swellendam.
Fantastic, thank you. Final comments of the war?
This is Saturday of the reopening, and the mall is really, really busy. Everyone's trading very well. And from Monday on, we'll come and do some final actions.
Yum, ma! It's in the car!